probably that this Yamaha piano turned into a 9-foot Steinway full size grand, maybe. That'd be pretty sweet.